Howdy, Las Vegas. Welcome to the Late Show. And she was morning and I was nighttime. I one day woke up to find her lying beside my bed. Softly said, come take me. Thank you all very much. This is a very, very special engagement for all of us. Our first time here in Las Vegas. First time for this theater, the opening of this fantastic, fantastic new theater here. And of course, it's America's 200th birthday. So, we're here hoping to set off some musical fireworks, and we're gonna take us all back 10 years to some of the early songs, and we'll work our way forward.
Cherry, baby!
All right.
drums, take a little solo, King. I can't begin to know when, but then I know that it's growing strong. Oh, the boys in voice. Wasn't the spring right here? Spring became the summer. Who'd have believed that you'd come along? Touching hands, reaching out, say it, touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline, good time never seems so good. Seems so lonely. We fill it up with only two. And when I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when I'm holding you? Thank you.
Oh my goodness, my poor heart is beating like a drum. And the girls are showing people down to their seats. These usherettes in their Star Trek outfits. They look like dozens of baked potatoes walking around. Yes. Howdy. Binoculars, too. Fantastic. You don't need binoculars. There's not an obstructed view in the joint. You do need binoculars. That's cool. I don't care. I have my new dudes, my new pants on here, just newly creased. Thank you, my dear. Is that a poster for me? Thank you, my sweet. If you bring it back after the show, I'll sign it. Yes. You devil, you. Yes, of course I will. But that's all I'll be able to do after the show, I'm afraid. When I was a kid, my great folk hero of all time was a man, a fictional character in literature named Cyrano de Bergerac. I had seen the film, and I had read the book, and of course José Ferrar played Cyrano, the great fencer, and he was a kind of a misfit, you know, he had this enormous schnoz, and he was a kind of a cocky type of a fellow, and he could never make any headway with the girl that he loved most, who was Roxanne. And I identified with him very closely, first because he was a great swordsman, and there was a kind of romance in swordsmanship. And he also was a poet, and I loved that about him. I loved his words, and I loved what he had to say, his romantic poems. And years and years later, after I began writing poetry and began writing music, I wrote a song that was very reminiscent of my hero Cyrano, and it was the story of a contemporary lad who wrote poetry to a woman who he loved dearly, and he used the poetry of one of America's great romantic poets, Henry Wadsworth Longfellow, and so the song that came out of it was the Longfellow Serenade. We'd like to do it for you now. Serenades. Such were the plans we'd made. For she was a lady and I was a dreamer, with only words to trade. But my way I loved her as none before, loved her with words and more. For she was lonely, was lonely, ride. Come on, baby, ride. Let me make your dreams come true. I'll sing my song. Let me sing my song. Let me make it warm. Summer night, yeah. We'll leave this worldly time on his winged flight. Then come and as we lay beside this sleepy glade, there I will sing to you this Longfellow serenade. Serenade. Such were the plans I'd made. But she was a lady as deep as the river. Through the night we stayed, and in my way I loved her as none before. Loved her with words and more. For she was lonely, and I was lonely. Warm sleepy glades. There I will sing to you this Longfellow Serenade. Weave your web of rhyme upon the summer night. This worldly time on your winged flight. Then come, and as we lay beside this sleepy glade, and I will sing to you this Longfellow Serenade. And I will sing to you this Longfellow Serenade. Some museum, and Don Quixote, but Don Quixote, the old man's rhyme has lost its reason, which only reminds me, if I remember to say that without you, this life of plenty would seem so empty. Ah, the last Picasso.
Me, we can sigh.
dreams that make you weep. Morning time, wash away the sadness from these eyes of mine. For I recall the words an old man signed. Was shaped with his hands. Ah, yes, and the top made of the most beautiful oak and wood. And all of the children that gathered around this great table touched it with their laughter. Ah, yes, and that was good. Morningside, an old man died. And no one cried. He surely died alone, and truth is sad. Epitaph. For my children. Yes, 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 yes. I'm quite positive tonight, actually. My dear, you're sitting in the front row and you have binoculars. That's positively lewd and should be considered illegal. 40 power binoculars at 20 feet. No, 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 no. It's what? You came all the way from Atlanta. Dennis St. John is from Atlanta, and he doesn't have binoculars. Well, that's a good enough excuse. I came all the way from Atlanta, and so I have binoculars here on the first row. It's okay. I'm not self-conscious at all. My pants are newly done. You can do it. And don't be self-conscious, please. You came from Canada, and you have no binoculars at all. Thank you. That's very kind. I'd bend down and pick it up, but unfortunately in these pants, I cannot bend down and pick them up. I can do very little in these pants but stand up straight or lie down vertically, or I can't be tilted. How you doing, gang? Over here, anyone with binoculars in the first row? Ooh, this section here is hot. This is hot. Look out. These people are loaded on something. On anything. On most things. Right. Isn't everybody? Well, I don't know. What shall we do? Shall we do a request for Should we ask for a request right now and just loosen up? Okay. Shilo. Are you serious? How many here want Shilo? Woo! Do we remember it? It's in C? Well, I'm not gonna play it. I'm just gonna sing it. Let's try Shilo. I mean, it's... Heck, I'll try anything once. This is a late show. We'll do them all, for goodness sake. It's been a long time since we've done that one. Well, actually, it's Greek theater. Yeah! How many of you guys were at the Greek theater? What do you think? Should we come back again this year? I'm kind of debating it. Really? Well, maybe we will. Maybe we will. I'd really like to come back to the Greek Theater this year, you know? It's kind of a problem, though, you know, because the show was... We did it on the record, and people really expecting a lot from the Greek, but we have enough time. What do you think, guys? Get some new songs? Okay, maybe we will. If we do, you'll know that you're responsible for it, and I expect you all there. We do some new things from the new album? Yeah? New album, just out a few weeks ago, entitled Beautiful Noise. And the album is basically a series of recollections about a period in my songwriting career when I first began to bring my music around and try to get it heard in New York City, a special musical section of New York City called Tin Pan Alley. And Tin Pan Alley is a place in New York where songwriters come, and there are hundreds and hundreds of music publishing companies there. And you bring your songs around, and you try and get them heard, and try and get them published, and try and get them recorded and heard by the audience, by the people. And I spent a number of years in Tin Pan Alley scuffling, and so this album is a series of recollections of people and of places and events, and it basically sums it up. The title song, Beautiful Noise, is a song of all the noises of the city, the kids playing in the traffic and the horns and footsteps and church bells and all of the sounds of the city, except when you're a songwriter, they cease to be noises, they become more musical and they become more beautiful and you hear them as music. And we'll do this song for you and see if you get it. Street got a beautiful sound, got a beautiful beat. It's a beautiful noise going on everywhere, like the clickety clack of a train on a track. It's got rhythm to spare. Well, it's a beautiful noise. It's a sound that I love, and it fits me as well as a hand in a glove. Yes, it does. Yes, it does. What a beautiful noise coming up from the park. It's the song of the kids, and it plays until dark. And it's the sound of the cars on their furious flights. And there's even romance in the way that they dance to the beat of the light. When it's a beautiful noise, and it's a sound that I love, and it makes me feel good, just like a hand in a glove. Like a symphony played by the passing parade, it's the music of life. But it's a beautiful noise, and it's a sound that I love, and it makes me feel good, just like a hand in a glove. Yes, it does. Yes, it does. What a beautiful noise coming into my room, it's begging for me. Just to give it a tune. Returns just like a friend. When the evening comes to set me free, all the quiet hours that wait beyond the day make peaceful sounds in me. Took a drag from my last cigarette. Took a drink from a glass of old wine. Closed my eyes and I could make it real and feel it one more time. Can you hear it, baby? Songs we used to sing, and here's to the times we used to know. It's hard to hold them in our arms again, but hard to let them go. Can you feel it, babe? Crying your voice, and before you know it,
can't stop the feeling good. Now you simply got no choice. Song, song, blue. Everybody knows why. Yes. Song, song, blue. Every garden grows warm.
If you sing it with me, it is gonna make me so happy. Will you do it? Okay. We'll take it from the first verse, and if you don't feel like it, it's cool too. Here we go.
Song, song, blue. Everybody knows why.
Oh yes.
Song, song, blue. Everybody knows why. Weeping like a willow. Song.
This section here. Will you try it? Dare we? No?
Okay.
Yes? Okay. Let's see what happens in this section. Yeah, I think you'll try it. I can tell. Here we go, gang. Let's try it.
Song, song, blue. Everybody knows one.
Oh, not bad.
Song, song.
I gotta see. Okay, come on, stand up and we'll do it together. All right. Real easy so we can get everybody in. Okay. Let's hear it, okay? Dig into it.
Here we go, game. Song, song, blue. Song, song, blue. Everybody knows why. Weeping like a willow, you wanna sway with me? Song, song, blue. Weeping like a willow. Put lights on these people, I gotta see their faces. Song, song, blue. Sleeping on my pillow.
Ladies, all of the ladies, 3,500 ladies in this joint tonight. We start a choir. Girls, put a light right over there, Scotty. That I got to see. 20 rows back, right in the center of the aisle. Yes, you can stay right there, honey. I'm working right now. I'm afraid I'm working. Oh, my God. No, you stay right there. We'll do it just from here, okay? You're gonna turn around and lead all of the ladies, okay? Face them all. They don't have to stand, it's okay. And you can move, or if you want to, it's cool. Okay, here we go now.
Song, song, blue. Everybody knows one. Sounds like a choir. Song, song, blue. Everybody knows one. Okay, you girls. Song, song, blue. Weeping like a willow.
You're doing good. You just face me and we'll do it together.
Song, blue. Sleeping on my pillow.
Oh, yes. My, 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 my.
Knows one.
Where was she during the tough years? When I was 15. That's it. Nice with you. it all by yourself. Good, the lady from Atlanta. That's a good sport. Okay, girls. Just the three of us. Just the three of us, okay? Will you sing it too? Okay, I'm gonna hold the microphone down here, and we're gonna hear the two of you sing. You know, this is the way the Everly Brothers started out. Okay? Okay, here we go. Song sung blue. Boom, boom.
Song sung blue, weeping like a willow.
Thank you, dear. You're fantastic. You sit down too, sweetheart. I've never heard that interpretation of that song. It's actually quite interesting. Yes. Yes, my dear, you may go back to your seat. You've done a fine job. Thank you, my sweet. You've done wonderful. You've done terrific. Thank you. You're cute yourself. Oh, goodness. It's, you know, I gotta tell you, it's really her boyfriend just punched her. It's okay, she's a good sport. Song, song, blue, everybody knows why. Song, song, blue, every god knows why. A sign there, Hartford, Connecticut. Stand up, Hartford. Weeping like a willow. Yes, just sway with that sign. Song, song, blue, sleeping on my pillow. Funny thing, guys. Funny thing, but you can sing it with a cry in your voice. And before you know it, start to feeling good. Come on now. Song, song, blue. Introduce this fantastic band, right, that you see right here. On my left, all the way up on the top, that's Alan Lindgren on the Moog synthesizer. Alan, say hi. Tom Hensley on piano. Say hi to everybody, Tommy. Randy Press on bass. Randy's wife, Linda Press on vocal cords. Linda. Doug Rowan on electric guitar. Richie Bennett on lead guitar. On conga drums from the island of Nassau, King Harrison. And on drums, the heartbeat of this entire group, Mr. Dennis St. John. Get on board. We gon' ride till there ain't no more to go. Taking it slow. Lord, don't you know? Hand me a time with a poor man's lady hitching on a twine.
child. You got the way to make me happy. You and me, we go in style. Cracklin Rosie, your star-born woman. Make you sing like a guitar man. Hang on to me, girl, our song keeps running on. Play it now, play it now, play it now, my lady. Cracklin Rosie, make me smile. Last for an hour, well, that's all right. We got all night. Set the world right. Find us a dream that don't ask no questions, yeah. Oh, I love my rosy child. You got the way to make me happy. You and me, we go in style. Cracklin Rose, your star-born woman. Sing like a guitar humming. Hang on to me, girl, our song keeps running on. Play it now, play it now, my lady. Cracklin Rosie, make me a smile. God, it didn't last for an hour. Well, it's all right, we got all night. Set the world right. It's a dream, but don't ask no questions,
such a man who can't walk upright, and that lame man, he gonna fly, gonna fly. Changes if you talk about me. Story's the same one. But I got an emptiness deep inside, and I've tried, but it won't let me go. And I'm not a man who likes to swear, but I never cared for the sound of being alone. I am a sin to no one there. chair. I am a Christ. I am, said I. Say why. Leaving me lonely still. No, 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 no. No, no. Begins a journey, and a story as old as time, and it is the story of a dreamer, and our case in point is one Jonathan Livingston Seagull. A dreamer and a fool and a child, and a living reflection of that spirit that lives within us. Door, you may know him. a page that aches for a word which speaks on a theme that is timeless. Now the sun god will make for your day. Sing is a song in search of a voice that is silent. And the one God will make for your way. And so begins a search. Ask and we question and we wonder and we dream. Dear Father, we dream. We dream. We dream. While we
shore, Skybird, Songbird, make your tune, for none may sing it just as you do. And make your song be heard, Songbird. Look the way I glide, caught on the wind's lazy tide. Sweetly how it sings, rally each heart at the sight of your silver wing. Skybird, Skybird, ye nightbird, find your way, for none may know it just as you may. The shore night birds, let your song be heard, songbird. Rally each heart at the sight of your silver wings, skybird. Silence.
makes you wonder why, makes you wonder why. Lonely looking sky, lonely looking sky.
Dance to whisper.
whispered voice, overheard by the heart, undertook by the soul. You may know it. If you may know it. While the sand would become the stone, which begat the spark, turned to living bone. Holy, holy. Sun to sun to be. There's a page that aches for a word which speaks on a theme that is timeless. The sun god will make for your day. Sing. Virtue's a voice that is silent. And the one god will make for your way. Be.
Thank you.
It was a hot August night. And the leaves hanging down and the grass on the ground smelling sweet. And as we move up the road to the outside of town, we hear the sound of that good gospel beat. It's a ragged tent where there ain't no trees. And that gospel group telling you and me it's love, love, brother love, traveling salvation show. Hey, back up the babies, grab the old ladies. Everyone goes, everyone knows, brother love show. Suddenly still, and when you'd almost bet you could hear yourself sweaty, walks in. And with his eyes black as coal, and when he lifts his face, every ear in the place is on him. Starting soft and slow, like a small earthquake, and then he lets go. Salvation show. Hey, back up the babies, grab the old ladies. Everyone goes, everyone knows, brother love show. Hallelujah. And sisters and little bitty children, black and white and rich and poor and great and small, God's children, all God's children. And the good Lord gave us two good hands, didn't he? One for the giving and one for the taking. And when your brother is hungry and he ain't got what to eat, when he's tired and he ain't got where to sleep, when his heart is filled with an ache and a pain and he ain't got who to cry along with the brothers, you've got to take your hand. Take your hand, brothers, and put it out to him. Say, ain't that what it's there for, brothers? Say amen, say amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
And when our heart is weary, troubled by the day, brothers, you've got to take your other hand, you've got to take your other hand. Say, you've got to take your other hand and put it out to the man up there. Put it out to the man up there. Brothers, put your hand up to the man out there. Say, 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 ain't that what he's there for, brothers? Say amen. Take my hand, sweet Lord. I will never stray.
Thank you.
seen the light. And I've seen the flame. And I've been this way before. And I'm sure to be this way again. For I've been refused. And I've been regained. And I've sung my song before. And I'm sure to sing my song again. Once again. For I've been released, and I've been regained, and I've seen your eyes before, and I'm sure to see your eyes again. Once again. Some people got to laugh. Some people got to cry. Some people, they got to make it through. Never wondering why. Some people got to see. And some people got to sigh. Some people, they never see the light. Just one more time. Thank you, Las Vegas. You've been fantastic.
Shall we do a couple of more from the new album? I mean, we might as well. Rome ain't gonna be back for a while, so we'll do it now. Let's do Home as a Wounded Heart. We'll do Home as a Wounded Heart. This is a pretty thing, just Alan and myself, piano and voice. Haven't you heard the story? He's out for love and for glory, and she's waiting home by the fire. And wasn't it yesterday? Wasn't it me who said it? Swore that you'd never regret it. Now home is a wounded heart, and it's a complicated thing, not an ordinary thing. And my heart just breaks in two, 'cause I can see you standing there. You know that I can't bear your wounded heart. Paint me a red balloon, give me a string and baby I'll tie it. Give me your ring and baby I'll buy it, and I'll bring it on home to you. Home to a wounded heart. Like a friend, and when the evening came to set me free, all the quiet hours that wait beyond the day made peaceful sounds in me. I took a drag on my last cigarette, took a drink from a glass of old wine, closed my eyes, and I could make it real and feel it one more time. Can you hear it, baby? Another time, it was another place. Do you remember it, babe? And the radio played like a carnival tune as we lay in our bed in the other room, and we gave it away for the sake of a dream in a penny arcade, if you know what I mean. Songs we used to times we used to know. It's hard to hold them in our arms again, but hard to let them go. Can you hear me? Another place, you remember it then. And the radio played like a carnival tune as we lay in our bed in the other room. Then we gave it away for the sake of a dream in a penny arcade, if you know what I mean. 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 If you know what I mean, baby, if you know what I mean, honey, if you know what I mean.